stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great.
Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Going on foot, nice and quiet. My blood, that blows up real good. Alright. Fire and pull. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Yeah. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Warehouse. Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing? Get Captain out of here. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.